This study found that patients with higher levels of frailty, as measured by the modified frailty index, experienced worse physical functioning after posterior cervical decompression and fusion, PCDF. Additionally, these patients required longer hospital stays and were more likely to be discharged home than those without frailty.
This article was authored by Mark James Lambrechts, Khoa Tran, William Conaway, and others.